Blessed are the man and the woman who have grown beyond themselves and seen through their separation. They delight in the way things are and keep their hearts open day and night. They are like trees planted near flowing rivers, which bear fruit when they are ready. Their leaves will not fall or wither. Everything they do will succeed.
Now, Greg and Sister Emily, with a passage from the Fuller Calcinia.
I love you for what you are, but I love you yet more for what you are going to be. I love you not so much for your realities as for your ideas. I pray for your desires that they may be great, rather than your satisfaction, which may be so hazardously little. A satisfied flower is one whose petals are about to fall. The most beautiful rose is one hardly more than a bud, wherein the pangs and ecstasies of desire are working for a larger and finer growth. Not always shall you be what you are now. You are going forward to something great. I am on the way with you, therefore.